Welcome to Cooking Making, this is Kavya. Today I am going to show you a variety and unique recipe, that is snake guard with milk curry. Let us start the preparation. Firstly, on the stove, take a pan and now wait till the pan becomes hot. The pan became hot, I am going to pour oil into the pan. I am using 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Now spread the oil like this whole over the pan and wait till the oil becomes hot. Now the oil became hot, I am going to fry cumin seeds, garlic flakes, we have to crush the garlic and use, curry leaves. Now I am going to add dry chilies, I have taken 4 dry chilies, fry it nicely. Now here are the snake guard slices, we have to peel the snake guard, remove seeds in between and we have to make into this much slices. Now I am adding it. Mix it nicely. The snake guard slices should fry in oil very well. Now I am going to add turmeric powder. Just a pinch of it. Mix it nicely. Now I am adding salt to taste. Mix it nicely. Now I am going to close it with a lid. We have to cook it for 10 minutes and we have to mix in between for twice or thrice. Now 5 minutes have finished, let us open and see. I am getting the flavor of this dry chilies very nicely. I am not using any mirchi powder or green chilies. I have used only dry chilies. They are giving a very good flavor for the fry. Now again I am going to close the lid. Like this only I am going to cook for 5 minutes. Now 5 minutes is finished, I am going to see. Yeah, the snake guard slices have cooked well and now I am going to add milk. This is a boiled milk. You have to add milk and stir. Like this only, without closing the lid, we have to cook for 2 or 3 minutes. See, we are getting a nice bubbles out of it. You should get bubbles like this. Now the snake guard with milk curry is got ready. I am going to add coriander leaves. The curry is so colorful, it is greenish, yellowish. I am feeling like to eat it now only. It is so colorful to see. Now snake guard with milk curry is got ready. I am going to put off the stove. Now I am going to serve this in a serving bowl. Now tasty, delicious, colorful, wonderful snake guard with milk curry is got ready. It is very good for lactating mothers especially. Prepare this at your home. It is a good combination with white rice, roti and chapati also. Thank you for watching my video. For more videos and recipes, subscribe Cooking Making. Thank you.